This is our strength pulling machine. After we connect to the power, there is a power key. Then we start the screen. Then we need a jig to fix the material. Because now the SD connector jig is not have stock, so we try with this. We adjust the screw to fix the part, then start to attach the strength. This is the unit transfer key, so there are Newton and kilograms. The most and LB, the most used is Newton and kilograms. This is the zero clear key. If the screen shows not zero, we should set zero first. So there are set zero key and this is the number record key. It will read the max data.
Here we'll show
the data stored before, so can show the data. We set zero first. Now we use the auto model, then upper key to increase the strength. We increase the strength slowly, then we use the hand to screw the button to slowly increase the strength. You can see it increase the strength now. No need to increase too fast according to your test part. It's broken now. So this is the next strength it can
endure.
It shows it break at 41 kilograms.